This is Gabriel Michelle. I'm 3 years, 2 months on testosterone. My shot date is 3/3/14. I have a little tattoo of the date that reminds me. This is my Mexican alcohol. It's like a more pure percentage of alcohol. Than they can sell here in the United States. They told me that fun fact when they sold it to me, and I thought, wow, that's cool. This is what it looks like. It's called testosterone cypionate. Is it in focus? Can you see it? Oh my god. This is my favorite medication. I get it at Sephora. Just kidding. Okay, so when it's a new vial, I like to take this thing off. If I don't take this off, I cannot do anything with it. Get this thing wet. And then I just, it's already sterile, but I sterilize it again because I like to sanitize my leg. The shirt has daisies on it. It's not just spots. Someone said, it's a polka dot shirt. And I said, no, it's flowers. So now, I open my syringe. This is a 16 and a half gauge needle. This, I would only shoot this into my skin, and muscle in my nightmares. We don't have to do that today, because I am 100% awake. Draw back on the thingy, 2.2. I overdraw so that I can push all that air out. Bye bye. I draw back until the testosterone's all in the syringe and none in that giant fucking needle. Look at this thing. It's huge. I would never put that in my body. I take my 25 and a half gauge needle, which is a lot smaller. It's very nice. I would shoot this into my body in my nightmares, my dreams, and my waking life. But I would always opt for not having a needle in my body if I had the choice. But I do not. So, put this needle into here, flip it upside down, and push all the air out of this needle. So, now I'm going right to the 2 marker, the 0.2. This is all ready to go inside of me. There's where I sanitized. It's right along this muscle here that goes up my leg. Kind of tense right now because I'm on camera, and but let's just go for it and see what happens. Doesn't feel like an artery. Now I am injecting testosterone into my muscle. It doesn't hurt, but sometimes it does. This one felt like absolutely nothing, which is really nice. This leg is actually my lucky leg. It just doesn't really bleed much, doesn't really hurt much. Yeah, it's like no blood. Nada. What's nice is that I feel it immediately. It's like, oh God. It's knowing that it's in there and then just feeling it sort of like, like calm me down, I guess. It's not like a, doesn't feel like a drug effect, doesn't feel like a high. It's just kind of like, it's pretty magical. My brain definitely works a lot better when it has testosterone in it. I'm so happy to have transitioned on hormones. Oh, that was fun.